President Trump had a bit of a slip up yesterday when he visited California to see the destruction from the wildfires. Listen to what happened when he referred to paradise by another name.
You don't see what's going on until you come here. And what we saw at Pleasure, what a name right now. But when, what we just saw, we just left Pleasure.
Paradise.
For paradise.
The president's remarks came as he toured Malibu, which has been hit hard by the Woolsey fire.